The Queen may not grant Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's new baby an official HRH title, amid speculation Harry wants a normal life for his child. The newest arrival to the royal family will become one of the most famous people on the planet. But the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have not been given the go-ahead by Her Majesty to style their baby as his or her Royal Highness. Royal Highness is a style used to address or refer to some members of the royal family. One of the most likely reasons is that Harry, 34, has been outspoken in the past about wanting his children to live a normal life. The prince said in 2017, "I am determined to have a relatively normal life, and if I am lucky enough to have children, they can have one too. We don't want to be just a bunch of celebrities, but instead use our role for good." Prince Charles, 70, also wants a smaller royal family, it is understood. A source told the Mail on Sunday, Charles might have decided only the children of his eldest son are to be HRH. Only the oldest son of the oldest living son of Charles, Prince of Wales, was entitled to the HRH style, but not younger sons or daughters of the oldest living son of the Prince of Wales. A declaration by King George V more than a century ago is the reason for the custom. In accordance with the declaration, only the eldest son of the eldest son of the Prince of Wales is entitled to the honor. But the Queen changed the rule in 2012 prior to the birth of Prince George of Cambridge, the eldest son of Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William. Using a letters patent, a method by which the sovereign can give orders without involving Parliament, the Queen made the change so all the children of the oldest living son of the Prince of Wales would bear the style. Therefore, all of Kate and William's children have been granted the HRH title by the Queen. But it may not necessarily be passed down to the firstborn of Prince Harry and 37-year-old Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, who are expecting their child within weeks. If the baby is a boy, it will have the surname Mountbatten-Windsor and be known as the Earl of Dumbarton. If it is a girl, it will be known as Lady Mountbatten-Windsor.